grab some fire tinder here. This is a birch bark. It'll take a spark really well. An old birch bark snag here. Get a lot of bark here to start a fire with. That'll be more than enough. Try to get a fire going here. Got that birch bark we got earlier. I got some of this finer stuff that we picked on the way in. Got a little chunk of fat wood here. That comes from a pine. It has a lot of resin in it. Usually from a knotty section. That's a good thing to use to start a fire with. All right, let's see if we can get this to take a spark here. I got the Gerber ferro rod here today. Usually don't take too much to get her started. Birch bark, it's a wonderful, wonderful thing to use for fire starters. starting the fire today just for a little bit of heat. I'm not going to use it to cook on. We got a good menu today. Some sweet bell pepper, some onions, and some fresh garlic. And we got ourselves a nice sirloin steak here. Couple hash browns. Cut that steak in half, it's just about right. Just about right. change fuel canisters and fuel ran out. Let's get my water boiling for my coffee here.